Welcome back to The Lead. I'm Jake Tapper. Donald Trump and Ben Carson made up today when Carson threw his support behind his Florida neighbor. But it wasn't long ago when Carson posed a threat to Trump in the polls and the billionaire businessman was pulling no punches, mocking Carson, telling stories about Carson's childhood violence from Carson's book. And Carson responded with some serious questions about Trump's faith.
We have a breaking story. Donald Trump has fallen to second place behind Ben Carson. We informed Ben, but he was sleeping.
So he's a pathological, damaged temper, a problem. But if you're a child molester, there's no cure. They can't stop you. Pathological, there's no cure. Now, he said he was pathological. Okay.
You know, I realize where my success has come from. And I don't in any way deny my faith in God.
He took a knife and he went after a friend and he lunged. He lunged that knife into the stomach of his friends. But lo and behold, it hit the belt. It hit the belt. And the knife broke. Give me a break. Give me a break. I have a belt. What? Somebody hits me with a belt. It's going in because the belt moves this way. It moves this way. It moves that way. He hit the belt buckle.
One of my favorite Bible verses, Proverbs 22:4. It says, by humility and the fear of the Lord are riches and honor and life. And that's a very big part of who I am. Humility and the fear of the Lord. I don't get that impression with him.
Well, that was then, and this is now.